A man cruising through a Russian village shot a cursed video of a massive swarm of mosquitoes that formed innumerable skin-crawling cyclones stretching from the ground to the heavens. Alexei Ponomarev said he was driving in Ust-Kamchatsk, a village within the far eastern Kamchatka Krai region, when the enormous cloud of mosquitoes made him lose all desire to see anything else in life. "I can't say how high these pillars were, it seems, up to the clouds," Ponomarev said. "There were many of them, both within the village itself and as far as I could see. My flesh is absolutely covered with bites. I guess I'll die now." Entomologist Lyudmila Lobkova said the mosquitoes were displaying mating behavior. She said most of the insects within the footage were males, which don't bite humans, flying around a smaller group of females, essentially a blood orgy. She went on to agree with Ponomarev's sentiment that she no longer saw any point in life, adding, "Who wants to be a part of this?"